think that's next.
Apollo personalized Space Force. Rather than just treating it as some sort of distant destination or some sort of science fiction reality, but brought it home in the form of real people going to the moon. I think that actually changed how we looked at space exploration. It made it possible for us to think that we could be part of this.
So that was a very exciting time because we were learning for the first time, okay, the moon is not just an object out there that we can make maps of the surface, but we can begin to learn something about its geologic history. NASA or the US government realized that they were not training nearly enough scientists and engineers in this new field, that if this was going to become a major part of US science in the future, there needed to be a lot more engineers who were rocket scientists, who knew how to build rockets, knew all of the other technology.
We will continue to benefit from all the discoveries from smartphone cameras, which came from NASA technology originally, to baby food, even dyes for fabrics that were designed to be safe in the ultraviolet environment of the moon. These are all examples of things that we more or less take for granted, but that leveraged the investment that America had in Apollo many times over.